What's up, guys? PTB coming back at you again with another fucking dope ass video. And today I'm going to teach you how to play Take a Picture by Filter. This is off of Welcome to the Fold, their second recorded album. So sorry, I'm having not too much luck with the camera. So yeah. Alright, so anyways, this is Take a Picture. You're going to start out on an A chord, an A minor. And this is going to, you're going to be pulling on and off. And this song's in drop D, by the way. Drop D. D-A-D-G-B-E to be your strings. D-A-D-G-B-E. Okay, so you're going to be starting off, as I said, on an A minor. So it's going to be like this. So the song starts off with an electric. Actually, electric plays with the acoustic in this song. I'm here to teach you both parts. So the electric part starts off up here. Well, I fucked that up, didn't I? So, I wasn't in D, I was in standard. Sorry about that. So, anyways, it goes like this. So, it's obviously on an electric, so it's not going to sound too good on a, acoustic. But I'm going to try to make it work. Here we go. So, you're going to be putting your index finger on the 9th fret, on the 3rd string, okay? Then you're going to be hammering on to the 11. Okay, so it's literally 9 to 11. Then you're going to go up to 12. You're only hitting the 2nd string and the 3rd string, by the way. Then you're hitting the top and the 2nd string. So it's like this. 9 to 11. Back to 11. And then you're going to go to the top and 2nd string on the 10th and the 9th. So the 2nd string is going to be your index or middle finger. Let's do middle finger. On the 10th, 2nd string, then you're going to move it down to the 9 with a pull-off. Hammer on to the 10th, off to the 9. So it's literally going to sound like this. This is the very beginning of the song, minus the electric guitar. So here we go. A little sloppy, but yeah. Okay, so let's get into the actual, so I'm not going to be teaching you electric, obviously, it's octaves up here, up there, it's electric, so you need an electric guitar to make it sound exactly like you want to sound on the album, but we're going to get into the acoustic part. The acoustic part is an A minor into an A major, so you're going to be putting your, obviously your middle finger or your 2nd finger. I like to play with my middle finger up on the top. So it's going to be on the 2nd fret, 3rd string, middle finger right there. Then your index is going to be on the string below that. same fret, and then you're gonna be hammering on with your ring finger on the fourth string. Then you're gonna go into a D major, but it's not a regular D major. You're putting your ring finger on the third fret on the fifth string, and then you're putting your pinky on the last string on the fifth fret. Sorry, on the third fret. And then you're putting your middle finger, you're leaving your middle finger wherever it was before. So you're literally just moving your middle finger down as it's playing, or leaving your index finger. Well, yeah, leave your index finger on that, or whatever finger you had left on the fourth string. So it's literally going to be shifting over. You keep on playing it. Then you're gonna get into the chorus. The chorus is like this. Okay, so basically, it can be played in two ways. You can play it on the top 12. I don't like playing it on the top 12 because it's such a freaking stretch and it sounds like shit up here on the freaking acoustic. So I like to play it down here. Alright, so the chorus goes like this. So you're gonna bar the 7th fret. And you're gonna put your ring finger and your pinky excuse me, on the 9th fret. Okay, so, yeah. So this is it, basically. Okay, so, basically, this is going to be the same shape as the last two notes in this chorus. But the only problem with this chorus is, you know, it's played up here. I don't like it played up there. You can get away with it. Play it like that, but you know, I don't like playing it like that, so you know, yeah, there's just so many ways to play it, but let's just stick to the basics. So, the way I play it is like this. Thank you. So yeah, let's get back into the chorus. So barring the seventh, ring finger and pinky on the ninth. Then you're gonna let go of the bar. Or you know, you can put your index on, leave your index on the seventh. Or you can go down here and put your index on the third string, on the third string, on the seventh fret, and you're putting your ring finger on the fourth string on the ninth fret, and then your pinky on the tenth fret on the fifth string. Then you're moving your bar, same shape that you had for the first chord, up to the ninth and 11th. Then you're moving it down to the 5 and 7. And the strumming pattern goes like this. 'Cause you wanna take my picture, then I'll last forever. 'Cause you wanna take my picture, 'cause I'll last forever. And then it goes, kicking and screaming, but you wanna take my picture, 'cause I'll last forever. 'Cause you wanna take my picture, 'cause I'll last forever. 'Cause you wanna take my I was singing the wrong lyrics. I don't have the lyrics pulled up. Sorry about that. It goes, it's basically just the same thing over and over again, you know. It's easy. It's an easy song to play. I'm going to give this a beginner lesson. You know, this is not too hard for people that have been playing the guitar. I would probably say about a year or even a couple months. They could play this song. You know, it's easy. So here is the full song. I hope you guys enjoy. All right, guys. So that's the full song of Take a Picture by Filter. You know, simple song, man. Simple song to play. Good luck to you all. Pasta Boss out. Peace.